was all on my own, almost glad to be alone.